When John Brown's raid failed in 1859, most Northerners viewed him as a lunatic, a total psycho. But abolitionists like Henry David Thoreau successfully changed public opinion. And pretty soon, Brown was being regarded as a martyr and a hero. It's in the song, right? John Brown's body lies a-mouldering in the grave. John
really
Brown's body lies a-mouldering in the grave. John Brown's body lies a-mouldering in the grave. But his soul goes marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah.
Shut up.
Glory, glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah, and his soul goes marching on.